Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I have some news regarding upcoming Jeep Renegade, so stay tuned. So guys, after the success of Jeep Compass, Jeep is really working on the facelift of their entry-level SUV, the Renegade. और इस गाड़ी को इंटरनेशनल मार्केट में स्पाई किया गया है इसके लॉन्च से पहले और ये गाड़ी इंडिया में नेक्स्ट ईयर आएगी एंड इट विल बिकम द मोस्ट अफोर्डेबल जीप पैच्ड एसयूवी इन द कंट्री. एज यू सी इन द पिक्चर्स द ऑल जीप रेनेगेड गेट्स अ न्यू फ्रंट एंड. It gets the iconic 7-slit grille with secured headlamps on either side. The bumper has been restructured and it also gets a repositioned fog lamp housing which is much closer to each other now. And it also gets updated rear end with new LED tail lamps. So the other updates that will feature in the upcoming Jeep Renegade include the new LED daytime running lamp on the outside, and in the inside the mini SUV will get a new 6.5 inch touchscreen unit with Jeep UConnect. It also gets the Apple CarPlay and Android Auto connectivity. In the international markets, the new Renegade will be powered by a new 2.0 liter 4-cylinder turbocharged petrol engine, but it is not expected in the Indian model. In the Indian spec model, it is expected to get the same 1.4 liter turbocharged petrol engine that powers the Compass. The engine will be retuned to produce less power and more fuel efficiency. We may expect diesel engine in the Indian model, but it is not confirmed. So after the Compass has received a massive response in the market, and if Jeep prices the Renegade smartly, it can pose a tough challenge to the Maruti Vitara Brezza and Hyundai Creta in the Indian market. So guys, with this, I'm winding up my video. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, press the thumbs up button, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel to get more updates like this. And also don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified when the new video is uploaded.